Who's ready to do a little work today? Come on then, let's get to it. Let's spend some time working on our link-up play. Blimey, Hunter, you eat something different this morning. You were a monster out there. The rest of you, be like Hunter. That's it for today.
Hi there, everybody. It's Martin Tyler here from a splendid setting and a splendid occasion we've got for you in a soccer sense, as they would say, here in the United States of America. Alan Smith alongside me. We've got all the action and the analysis as the might of the English Premier League takes on the best of the MLS.
Yeah, hi, Martin. Quite a difficult one to call this, but it's going to be a fascinating matchup. And actually, I think also the question of fitness comes into play, because these MLS stars, they are mid-season, so you would imagine they might be a little fitter than their opponents today. Michael Bradley,
number 5. Alan, I'd love to get your take on this wonderful player, Eden Hazard.
Well, he is wonderful, isn't he? And he's at the top of his game at the moment. He's going to be a real handful today, I think. Ignacio Payati.
Thank you. One blip for Chelsea in the 16-17 season, of course, with the FA Cup final against your old club, Arsenal, Alan, and Chelsea came up short.
Yeah, it looked like they'd maybe been celebrating too much their title, but they started slowly and struggled to pick it up.
This is the lineup for the home side. We've got it down as a four. And here's the shot. Great goalkeeper, great save.
Well, he shouldn't have had a prayer there, but he's so agile, this keeper.
A corner for Chelsea. Cahill anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. That's Filiqueta. He's coming forward with some danger. He's got his shot off now. Villa. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
He's better at winning the ball than using it, N'Golo Kanté, but here he comes.
Looking for Hazard, and they get it away. Sebastian Giovinco. Michael Bradley.
Guided on by his head, and they've got the ball still.
Challenges for the ball. A chance for Hutner to make some ground here. Hutner! And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save.
Villa.
Guided through. Well, this is Hutner! Into the lead they go. It's a fine, well-worked goal from a team that's looking well-oiled and looking very well-drilled. They've been the better side. They've played with great panache up to this point. And that goal really sums up the way they have been playing. Excellent.
Right on the spot to score.
That's not the hardest goal he's ever scored, but he was in the right place.
It's Chelsea with the lead. He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
The break is definitely on. Pulls it back now. It's in! Fine moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead.
Well, scoring in any game is worthy of celebration. When you get two, it is special. And he is feeling that special delight at the moment.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0.
For the visitors, number 29, Alex Hutner.
Chelsea on a bit of a charge now through midfield.
Move and able to cut out the pass. Very deep at the moment is Hutner. Now it's trying to thread it.
Eden Hazard.
Hutner.
Hutner! And it's a goal here.
He is taking this team apart. Alex Hutner.
Clinical in the extreme. An absolute demonstration of goal scoring from the boy.
What a day he's having. Three goals now.
He's been a thorn in the side of the opposition all match, and he thoroughly deserves that hat-trick.
Well, this first half is really showing Chelsea at their best.
Fiatti. Cesc Fabregas. And here they are on the attack. Hutner! A well saved.
It's their corner.
In goes the corner.
Oh, that's good defending.
And it's gone out for a throw.
Victor Moses.
Willian.
Alex Hunter's in the middle.
It's come up. Shot on. Hazard. And he scored.
Fantastic football, really, to lead to a goal like that.
Well, talk about luck. The keeper makes a good save, but straight into the path of the attacker.
Let's see the replay now.
One team really on their game today, the other very off colour.
So the referee awards a free kick.
Marcos Alonso. Grana. Sebastian Jovinko. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle.
To ooze around the crowd for a three-minute add-on, which is what we're going to get for added time.
It's a cross from Eden Hazard. Put away, but not out of harm's way. Fabregas making his way. Eden Hazard, all about picking the right pass now as he cuts it back. Well, it's been a more one-sided first half, perhaps.
You don't often get a first half as one-sided as this one. They've been very good, the team that are leading, of course.
Here's Conte. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking... Conte! In a great position to pull it back. Real chance now. Up for grabs here. Terrific goalkeeper.
And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one.
Headed down to a teammate. Into the attacking third. Conte! Hazard's the one in the striking position in the middle. Surely! And he's hung on to the ball too. Brilliant goalkeeping. Offside here, and it's Hutner.
Schweinsteiger.
Bastian Schweinsteiger. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Hutner. Hutner! He's in the clear. Keeper might be needed again. He didn't hang on to the ball.
Shots on here.
Well, he's got his fist to it. He's got the technique to deal with the press. Victor Moses. Conte.
There's some potential in this move.
Hutner! Goalkeeper can only parry it out.
First touch was poor. Now William.
Hutner! That's a fantastic goal!
It's so hard to counter, Martin, that one, two-touch stuff. The understanding between this team, well, the opposition couldn't get near.
Chelsea, pretty comfortable now.
Oh, not many. I think a lot of people out there now relaxing just a touch.
Say it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. Well, the home team has been outplayed, and the home supporters have lost their will to support, I think.
Haven't they just? You could hear a pin drop here. Seen one or two heading for the exits, they're not impressed.
Hutner! Wonderful finish!
Well, he's point-blank range, but you've got to be there to score. You've got to be there to miss it as well, but he didn't.
Well, if you keep going in to that sort of area, the ball will drop for you, and it dropped perfectly for him.
I think that's a lesson to anybody enduring a goal drought. Keep getting into the positions in the 18-yard, in the 6-yard box, and you will score.
One team really on their game today, the other very off-colour.
Villa.
That's good movement forward here. Schweinsteiger.
David Villa.
Oh, that should be a penalty. It is! Well, he's just telling off the culprit, explaining to him why he's given the penalty, but no sign of a card here.
Yeah, one or two of the opposition waving the imaginary cards, which you never like to see.
Simple save for Thibaut Courtois.
Given the ball away.
Here's Hutner.
It's looking good, this move. Hutner. The defenders managed to get in the way there.
And that's deflected behind. It will be a corner.
In goes the corner. Oh, that's good defending.
Hutner. Gone out for a goal kick. Final word on the midfield player's just been replaced, Alan, a substitution now.
Well, it was a really poor performance from him, a player that is capable of much better. So maybe a one-off, he'll be hoping so.
Hutner! Willian! Hutner! Comes out off the goalkeeper. And he's taken the chance. It's Alex Hutner. So a goal for Chelsea.
Oh, that's a lovely poacher's goal. Johnny on the spot to tap it home.
It's a tough game for the team that are trailing. They're out of the contest, really. They're just playing for pride. They're really being torn apart.
Now Hutner. And the added time will amount to 3 minutes at least. Rear. Got the tackle in. Hutner.
Well, it's been a great occasion here. Great fun, really. Some excellent football, too. The final preparations ahead of the English Premier League season for the visitors. And for Alex Hutner, too. Who we're going to keep an eye on, of course, in the months ahead, as we did last season, his debut season.
Yeah, he did well out there, Alex. He played his part. He's enjoying the celebrations now with his teammates, and they'll already now be thinking ahead to the big kickoff of this season that's fast approaching.
And Gareth Walker as well. They had a big impact, but first season can be a bit easier. Second season, guided through. Well, this attack, Hutner! The break is definitely on. Pulls it back now.
Hutner.
Hutner! Alex Hunter's in the middle. Has come off. Cuts on. Hazard. And he scored. Hutner. Oh, that's a fantastic goal!
Well, the home team has been outplayed.
Hutner! Wonderful finish! Comes out off the goalkeeper. And he's taken the chance. It's Alex Hutner.
Here, let me get that for you.
Season's off to a good start already, eh, Hunter?
Felt good to pick up a trophy, boss. But it will feel even better picking up a real one at the end of the season.
Well, if you play in the Premier League the way you did on this tour, I'll have a great chance, lad.
Glad to have your faith, boss.
So, new season, some new faces, back to work. This season, we need to push ourselves more, work harder. Every point is crucial in this league. So get out there and show me in the gaffer how much you want it. Let's do this!
Come on, boys.
Well, it's all now in the history books for Chelsea, winning the title, and for Alex Hunter getting that winner's medal straight away. Here we go again.
Yeah, and as champions, I've been there myself, sometimes you can experience a lull the season after. The team and as individuals, Alex Hunter will be hoping it doesn't happen to him.
Here's the Chelsea lineup. Well, we put it up as a 5-2-3. It could be 3-4-3, couldn't it, if the wide players get forward from the back?
Yeah, I think it's one of those, it could be anything the manager wants it to be.
Hunter! Keeper might be needed again, he didn't hang on to the ball.
When they're challenged like this, all they can do is just clear their lines, no more.
And he heads it out for a throw-in. Jonathan Hogg. There'll be a throw now after the tackle.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Now, can he take them on?
This with a chance, Alex Hunter starts his second season with a goal.
Well, if we didn't know it before, we know it now. This lad, I think, is going to be a star.
Well, a goal for Alex Hunter, Alan.
Well, I think he's just shown us there. It was a snapshot of this boy's talent, his promise.
The goal, wherever you look at it, it was very well taken.
Antonio Conte, he kicks every ball for his team and he's still celebrating that goal that's put them ahead.
Chelsea, as expected, have the lead. Jonathan Hogg. Moving forward with some danger to the opposite.
Fabregas.
It'll be a throw. No-nonsense clearance from the defender. Cutting in now.
Hunter! Well, they didn't know about him last season. They know about him now and they still can't stop him. A second for Hunter.
Oh, he's on a roll, isn't he? And what he has got is a big game mentality. What an asset for this team.
He took it with great aplomb. I'm sure getting the first goal gave him the confidence to grab the second chance here. Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Here's Williams. Aaron Moy. Attacking now. Free kick given away by Alex Hunter. Here's Willian.
Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Lovely, incisive pass. In on the goalkeeper, Eden Hazard.
And such quality in the build-up and a brilliant finish. A wonderful goal. There he was, and very, very coolly taken.
Talk about passing the ball into the net. Well, there is a prime example.
Chelsea really on top form in the first half.
Eden Hazard.
Gone in a bit crudely, I think, with that one.
That's a foul by Hunter.
Miscued, really, with the header.
Yeah, not known for his heading, and you can see why there with that effort.
Alex Hunter.
Now, here's a chance to get at the opposition. Hunter! Off the post!
Aaron Moy. Ince. Marcos Alonso.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
Hunter! Up for grabs here. He really is picking up where he left off last season, Alan, isn't he? A hat-trick for Hunter.
Well, it's absolute dreamland for him. You couldn't wish for a better start on day one.
Well, there is a saying that things come in threes. They've come in threes for him, a hat-trick.
Not just three goals, but he's played really well. His overall game has been top class today.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals.
Alex Hunter.
Ince. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
In the clear, Hazard. Hunter, and it's in. Perfect header.
Really very good header, great technique, worthy goal.
He's always on the move in the box, this lad. And we know he's a fine header of the ball. He showed it there.
Well, take another look at this, Alan Smith. You'd have been proud of this one.
Well, he timed the jump and he timed the header perfectly. A wonderful example of how to head the ball.
I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair. But look at the scoreline.
29. Alex Hunter.
Hints. And they've cut it out.
Here's Hunter. Now Willian.
Chelsea attacking here.
Hunter!
Very straightforward piece of goalkeeping as he catches the cross. Gone out over the touchline, that'll be a throw to the opposition. And Smith. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Hazard. And in the middle is Alex Hutner. Not really away from the threat here. Conte. It's looking good, this move. Good defensive clearance there.
The fourth official
and
is
the added time will amount to 3 minutes at least.
3 minutes of added time.
Hutner. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. That's another excellent run from Willian. Really got this in his game. But he couldn't ask for a better start the first 45 minutes. Well, as you can see from the scoreline as we start the second half, there might not be too much of a contest left in this game. Aaron Moy. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Hutner. Now this is an interesting attack. Hutner! That's a good save. He got a touch to that. Switch of emphasis going inside. Shots on here. Eden Hazard, and he's put it in the net for Chelsea. He followed his instincts, he followed the play in, and then he followed watching the ball into the net.
Yeah, lesson for any schoolboy. Just to make sure you follow shots in, that you're in that danger area.
One team really on their game today, the other very off colour. The referee had a good look at that, decided it's just a throw after the tackle. It's going to be a double change from the manager. He's decided to make both substitutions in one go here. Hazard. Hutner. Hutner on the run. Hutner! A goal! He took the low road here, the low route, and it was the right route to get this goal. He took the chance with absolute precision, Alan.
Wasn't an easy one either, that, Martin, but he made it look so.
That's a goal well worth analysing again. I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. I like the look of this attack. Oh, that's a fantastic goal! Well, they've taken the low route here, and they've got themselves a goal well out of the keeper's reach.
Well, if you look back through the archives, you'll see that this player has scored quite a few from these kind of distances, and it is a knack.
Well, for a fraction of a second, Alan, I thought he was going to keep it out. He did get a touch on the ball, the goalkeeper, but in it went.
Yeah, he's annoyed with himself there. He's his own harshest critic, and he feels he should have done better.
Substitution for Chelsea.
I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline.
To be replaced by number 14, Timoro
Akayoko.
Goal for Chelsea.
Here's Conte. And it's going to be an attacking move, this, from Chelsea. Conte! Well, no scraps for the attackers. To feed on from the goalkeeper that time, hung on to the ball well. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. never shy of having a go at the opposition with the ball at his feet, Pedro.
He could lay it off to the supporting player.
Could be a shot here for Pedro, that's what the supporters think. Well, he's tried to chip the goalkeeper here, pretty audacious.
Yeah, given the size of the keeper, that was an ambitious attempt there.
Now, this looks promising.
A real chance here.
The defenders managed to get in the way there. No troubles there for Lursel in goal.
Now Hutner.
It's looking good, this move. It's an attacking move from him. Hutner! And he goes for the chip.
Well, the goalkeeper actually saw this one coming and reached up and stopped the ball passing over his head into the net.
It's one of the hardest skills in the game, and I don't think that was the right choice for him.
Hutner. Chelsea, good vision here. Pedro, beautiful goal.
And it's a substitute who scored. He's definitely come on to try and do that, and he's made his manager very pleased.
Well, if it wasn't wrapped up before, Alan, it certainly is now.
Yeah, no mercy from this side. I'm thinking about goal difference, I think, now.
There's no doubt that the scoreline reflects realistically the nature of the game. There's nothing false about it. They've thoroughly deserved to be so far ahead. Pedro!
Stamford Bridge, show your appreciation for today's man of the match.
Being closed down here.
Alex Hutner.
Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area.
There will be a minimum of 2 minutes.
Deep defending here, but he's got the ball. Pedro. A chance for... This could be it. Shot! Super reflexes from the goalkeeper. Corner coming up. In goes the corner. He's got his fist to it. Goes for it with a...
And that's offside, and the player caught is Alex Hutner.
Well, there was nothing wrong with the pass. If he could have just stayed onside, he was through.
Well, that's the end of the first game of the season. And they've got the 3 points. Well played.
Yep, defending champions. They've laid down a marker there, haven't they? Really did move the ball well. Deserved winners.
Big smiles at the final whistle, and rightly so.
It'll be a throw. No nonsense
cutting in now. Hutner! Up for grabs here. Hutner, and it's in, perfect header. Eden Hazard, and he's put it in the net for Chelsea. Hutner on the run, on Hutner. Chelsea on the attack. Pedro!
Alex, a truly exceptional performance from you today. I think I lost count just how many times you scored. Almost seemed too easy for you out there, like watching someone play a video game on a skill level well below their ability.
Running circles around the opposition, that's where the fun's at for me, even if it did feel a bit too easy at times today.
Well, it certainly did look as though the defence was taking it easy on you. Alex, thanks for your time.
Cheers.